Romeo and Juliet. Samson and Delilah. Baby, you can admit.
Maybe in a second.
Yeah.
Hi, people.
Hi, people. What were you just going to say?
No, I was just wondering, do you think people actually live on these boats?
I think most of these are probably rich people.
Some of them. I mean, look at the size of these boats.
I know. It's like,
people, you can't see it right now, but these boats are huge.
I don't think most people live on these boats.
I could live on these boats.
Yeah, well, you could live in a box.
That's kind of mean.
Well, I don't know why I'm squinting when I have sunglasses.
That's my girl.
I guess I'm so used to not having sunglasses everywhere I go this week. It is just so beautiful here.
It's alright. Alright. It's the audience participation part of the show where we get to have a little fun with the audience and also give away some wonderful prizes, and tonight is no exception.
Women have won this 110 times. The girls have won this 21 times. Big discrepancy there. And the reason is because we go first and we sing it pretty. And then they go next and they yell it out. So there's no singing tonight, ladies. What we're going to do is we're going to holler out at the top of our lungs how sweet it is to be loved by you, and we're gonna win tonight. Are you with me, girls? I think we can have it. One more time. Are you with me, girls?
A quick head count, and there's about two times as many girls as there are guys. No, it's a good thing, but I'm telling you, you know, the guys shouldn't win this contest, but I think, I know the guys are going to win this. Why? I'm not even going to pepper them up a little bit. Here we go.
One, two, three, go. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
From the balls of your feet, fellas, let's get it.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Awful close, Brian. Awful close.
Go ahead, try it again.
Girls, do you think we should do it one more time? Can we beat the guys? One, two, three, four.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Guys?
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
One more time, really? I I think that was conclusive. I think the girls won the popular vote, but we have...
It's gonna be a killer sunset.